Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to change the app size on Samsung Galaxy S25 series. So here I have a Galaxy S25 Ultra and this is now the size of the apps on this phone. And if you want to decrease or increase the size of the apps, you can do it. For that, just go to settings. And here go down and tap on home screen. And here we have app size. As you can see now, this dot is on the middle and this is now the size of the apps. And this will apply to home and apps screens. Okay. Now, if you want to decrease the size of the apps, just move this dot to the left. And this is how it looks now. As you can see, now the icons are smaller. And if you want to increase the size, just move this dot here to the right. And this is now the size. And let's see, this is the size. And now the icons are bigger. Okay. So, in my opinion, it's a good thing that we have this feature and I also hope that this video to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.